It looks like the Miami Dolphins are trying to reel in the one that got away. Per NFL Media's Ian Rappaport, free agent Wes Welker is scheduled for a visit in Miami on Wednesday. The undrafted wide receiver started his career in Miami after playing a single game for the San Diego Chargers. Welker's career lit up when he was picked up by the New England Patriots. He became one of the NFL's best slot receivers with 1,000 plus yards in 5 out of 6 seasons with the Pats. Welker suffered concussions in each of the past 2 seasons while playing for the Denver Broncos. Welker was a menace to the Dolphins during his time with New England, helping the Patriots dominate the AFC East. So hey, if you can't beat them, join them, right? But he's 33 years old now and heading into his 12th season in the NFL, so it's highly unlikely that Welker would ever be as effective for the Dolphins now as he was against them in the past.